in the coming year, places you never dreamed of being, God will take you there. Breakthroughs you never dreamed and never thought you would have, it will come into your hands. If you believe it, say yes. Now, I'm prophesying. Stand on your feet now. I'm through. I'm prophesying. There is a new day dawning right now. Listen, this is not just another year coming. I'm speaking prophetically. By the end of 2019, some of you, you'll be standing in a position in life that you've never been in before. Listen, you will see breakthroughs like you have never seen before. Now, you will see money and favor like you've never seen before. Your business is about to take a new level. Are you hearing me, somebody? Now, let me remove something from somebody. Any veil they've cast over you is being lifted as we enter 2019. The curse is being lifted in the name of Jesus. You see, yesterday night, I was preaching for Robert and Pierre Coffey, and I said something, and I want to say it here. Listen, in the spirit, all truth is parallel. When the enemy wants to cripple people, what he does is to take sanctions in the spirit against them and cripple them. Tonight, let every sanction that they have issued against you in the spirit, in the name of Jesus, as you clap your hands for 1 minute, let the sanctions be lifted. 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 Let the sanctions be removed. Remove, lifted, lifted. In the name of Jesus, let sanctions be lifted. Now, there is a declaration we must make before we cross. Before we cross. And there are some things we must do when we cross. Every embargo placed on our economy, and any hand, any evil hand that is holding the economy of this nation, as 2018 comes to an end, let that hand and let that embargo pass away in the name of Jesus. Put your hands together, open your mouth, declare it. Declare that prayer. Any evil hand, any embargo, restriction placed on the economy of Ghana, on our finances, let it break, 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 break. I can't hear you.